This is a Zipline UFO. How does it work? You come close to see here. And this is a wheel, the rope gun goes through it. Rope goes through when you come down from Zipline, it will make a lot of sense spin. So let me demo to you. My finger, assuming, is a rope. When my finger rotate this gray wheel, you see, a lot of things are spinning, you see, a lot of things spinning. And the bottom rotor is the one to lift the UFO in the air, and this back propeller to drive the UFO go forward. And those two are the laser cannons. They shoot out the lasers, laser guns. And this will be a new curriculum for children, and children will love to build it and to enjoy it. And they learn the mechanical transfer gear system through this new curriculum. Thank you for watching it.